Why, hello, boys and girls. I would like to welcome you to hour number 15, and this will be the Resident Evil Church Hour. Now, you may be asking yourself, why do we need a Resident Evil 4 Church Hour? Well, because where we're about to go is the clock tower, which resembles a large church. It's also populated by monks. Do you know what a monk is? Monks are kind of like priests, except in these ones here, they're wicked. They're evil. So, we're going to do the Christian thing and slaughter them brutally, using guns and grenades and fire and blunt force trauma. Can you say blunt force trauma? I knew that you could. So, with that said, I want y'all to just grab your Bible and your ammunition, 'cause you're gonna need it. Things are about to get real hairy around here. I'm here to tell you. And off we go, shall we? Praise the Lord. Well, hello there.
Matalo.
Matalo to you too, my friend. It's very cute. Ouch. Now that was not very Christian of you. And I don't allow any touching, I'm afraid. That's just wrong. This is not catechism. Howdy now. Let's use the right tool for the right job. I'm gonna share the Lord's lead with you. Y'all just get right down on your knees and be thankful that this is quick. 'Cause I'll take my time, but that just would not be fun. For you, anyway. Somebody behind me? Like somebody's behind me. I don't like bugs. They're nasty. Sharing the Lord's lead. There you go. Hold still now. There's one guy left, and he's holding my key. Isn't that kind of him? And he's just standing there. You're not gonna wave and say hello? Hello? Why, how do you do, sir? Ooh, that was very gratifying. You'd think with a suplex like that, we'd hurt him. No means no, young man. That's just wrong. It's a wrong touch. And I don't have any herbs, so it looks like I'm just gonna have to use this. I don't really want to use my first aid spray so early, but I'm sitting here messing around. Here we go. That's what I was looking for. Little blood and guts. And I got a gold bangle. Praise Jesus. Off we go. Once again, right tool for the right job, boys and girls. Placed just right. Take out both of them in one shot. Howdy do, mister. Okay then, just walk up here. I know there's another one down here somewhere. It's not very kind of you to go and... Not very kind of you to attack me like that when all I'm trying to do is... be Christianly. That hurt. That was just unkind. And I don't have anything to help me. Because this is virtually useless. It only restores my health by a little tiny bit. But it does increase my maximum health, so that's something. Wish I had me a red herb. Whoa! That was the unkindest cut of all. That was not very nice at all. Be nice if this worked on both of them, like it's supposed to. And it did that time. There we go. See, boys and girls? You just have to be patient. Now I can run around as I see fit, because both of those big nasty guys are gone. Go up there and get paid while I can. ha 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 to you too. There we go. Say hello to Jesus for me when you get there. That's a bit of a joke. He ain't going to see Jesus. He's going the other way. I don't know if you can tell or not, but tonight I'm using a new headset. Do you know what a headset is, boys and girls? It allows me to talk through a microphone and hear the game. However, I still can't hear myself, which is really kind of pissing me off. But what can you do? Off to the Lord's work. This is a lovely cathedral. It's pretty. Would you just look at it? Seems to me there should be more. I feel like I'm missing something. Nothing here. I don't see anything more. Never did use the bells. Nothing up there. Checking one last time up here. Sorry. I have a cough switch, but you'll notice when I press it, it makes a clicking, popping noise, I believe, that you can hear. And that really pisses me off. Now, I can't seem to hear it because I can't hear myself, but I know when I go back and listen to this, you're going to hear that click and pop, and it's going to be way annoying. So I'm not sure how to remedy that just yet.
Ashley.
Why, hello there.
Leon!
Mr. Kennedy, don't you know when it's time to throw in the towel?
I'm going for a ride.
No! Leon!
I'm okay, dear. Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
Here's the satisfying sound of one's impalement.
Not today.
Won't fall for this old trick.
No more games! Kill him! Kill!
Killing is wrong.
Quickly! We shall prepare for the ritual!
Unless it's in the name of Jesus, then it's just fine.
You're alive.
So maybe you have 9 lives. But it doesn't matter now, Mr. Kennedy. I've sent my right hand to dispose of you.
Your right hand comes off?
Say whatever you please. Die, you worm!
Oh my. Hello. You seem to be having a very bad day. I guess I'm not going to the cathedral quite just yet. I'm gonna have to run around down here. That's a shame. sir. How are you today?
Welcome.
Welcome to you, too.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Well, that's very kind of you.
What are you buying?
Not entirely sure. Striker is a nice shotgun. That is a very nice gun.
What are you selling?
Sell.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Not selling that just yet.
Come back anytime.
I wonder. It says two divots. I'm going to need to hang on to that
for now. What are you selling?
Well, I could sell the shotgun. The riot gun has a 5.5 firepower.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. What are you buying?
Is that all, stranger?
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Okay. Nothing very neighborly about this area. I thought I was going into the cathedral of the church, but I'm not. So, I'm gonna ditch the whole... Oopsie. I'm gonna ditch the whole, I don't wanna say church lady, but church man voice. It's not the section of the game I thought it was going to be. But I definitely like having more first aid spray because I'm going to need it here. This thing sucks. quest again. That's new. Never used to go below. Only above in this section of the game. This is the easy part. Minutes and counting. See, that boosted me. I like getting boosted. That's a good healthy boost, too. No. Boost again. I never did try one of these before. Does it work? Nope. And I'm dead. totally did. Finally, being locked in the room with this thing is a fucking bad deal. This is a raw deal. Jesus, take the wheel. Helping now. Okay. Well. I will take that. Only dying once? Yeah, that's a win for sure. That is absolutely a win. If I get another rocket launcher, I'll dump it right there. Okay. Since that thing's dead, I can actually look around again. I forget what's in here. A miracle that I survived that. It is a real pain in the ass later on, too. Which I'm sure you remember. I'm that's going to be coming up next. After we get through the subterranean area here.
It seems that Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig. Salazar had his chance. Krauser, go get the girl. Oh, and dispose of the swine while you're at it.
Consider it done.
Mm-hmm. You handsome devil, you. Definitely overwrite this section. It sucks. That thing is a pain in the ass. Dead.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying?
Not much.
What are you buying?
Not much.
Come back.
Come back anytime, yes, I know. Things out with that, and then fighting one is fine. Now, this is the mine, which is nice. swing and a miss. And whiff. Okay, I'm going to show you what you missed before, Alicia. Because this is the beginning of that area, and you walked right by it. Okay, you come down here, doopy-doopy-doo. Kill those dudes, take these barrels. There's a room here, but you can only see it if you backtrack. Where the hell is it? Well, that's horseshit. It used to be here. Unless it's in a different section of the game. Could have swore it was here. It's gotta be in a different part of the game then. I swear it was in near this area. Hello! Not gonna come get me? Nothing. Not shot. That's his second fall. I don't think he's getting up from that one. There's a lot of enemies, it's way easier to funnel them into a single area, single tunnel. Then give them a nickel and dime. Go ahead, Lo. If you look online, all the dialogue, all their dialogue that you don't understand. Whoa! This guy's got dynamite. Shoot the dynamite. I love when they blow themselves up. Yeah, so you can find their dialogue and find out what the hell they're saying. Risky move sometimes. It doesn't always yield the results you might like. That guy there. Chances are he'll blow up. I'm telling you, my favorite move ever. Doesn't look like you get anything for that, because look, there was nothing left, not even a stain. But it is very fun. Nutshot. Kevin Magnum ammo. Even if it's only 3 bullets. Is this ramped up? Yes. As soon as I pull this, Chainsaw Dude shows up. $10,000 for that guy. That's a good payday for one chainsaw dude. Yes. Couldn't resist, sorry. Missed me. Missed me again, loser. Just a little bit of dynamite. Wile E. Coyote. Super genius! Two giants in it. And I want to be able to kill one of them instantly. So, to do that, I'm gonna need a rocket launcher. Oh, jeez. We're at the end of the video. Okay. We'll be back for the two ganados shortly.